Okay. Multiplayer. All right, time to upgrade.
So many people upgrade.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of people. Gotta be the rat again. Zeke is turning out to be a really great mage.
Yeah, it's definitely with that, the darkness and stuff. Working on Cornelius.
I would like to try him, but I'm too addicted to being a plague rat.
It's understandable.
Would you be interested in getting a new tank this run?
I'd be willing to try, yeah.
Okay, then if you are planning on playing a rogue, please select Andrin.
Oh good, I was already planning on selecting Andrin. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
It all started on the princess's 16th birthday. When suddenly...
I don't know if I have the opening on my stream, so we're just gonna let it play.
...and swept through the kingdom of Senenthia. The royal guards explored every corner of the castle, but found no sign of her. Or Lord Hanshek, the court magician. The king sent soldiers all over the kingdom, but none of them returned. The trail of the princess was lost, deep in the old forest, near the ancient obelisk that had been dormant for centuries. Desperate, the king proclaimed a royal decree, announcing a reward for whoever brought the princess home safely. The news spread quickly throughout the kingdom. Many groups of adventurers prepared to investigate the obelisk. This is the story of one of those groups.
Okay, let me just look at the map. Oh, just kidding. We're going to the kingdom anyway.
You said try Maluka?
Yeah.
I'm gonna save my chest.
Thank you. my precious pickle patriarch went to the kitchen to grab some more coffee. He will return in just a second. Okay. I don't have any boxes. Oh yeah. Well, none of those are useful for what I have, so I'm just gonna buy the bunny. I think that's it. I want to look around at the map and see what there is to see, because okay, so for sure we need to go to the lake and go fishing so we can unlock another tank person. There might be a lost sheep event somewhere, so let's see. Tom's farm. Suspicious hatch, where did that riverbank? Crossroad, Riverside camp. Moon ritual. Okay, so no lost sheep this time. Bummer. Okay, so it looks like the only thing we have available is to go to the lake. So, let's go to the lake and go fishing! Alright, it's a little chilly, so I'm gonna grab a sweater real quick. Sweater is on, now just patiently waiting for our precious pickle patriarch to return to his seat.
All right, happy to be back.
I'm just now noticing that Maluka has a snake friend.
Oh, what? I thought that was like a... Oh, I thought that was a piece of clothing.
Nope, it is wild. Literal snake. Pretty sure my magic is too overpowered for this early stage. Go fishing! Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. I forgot Tholes is the one that is successful without needing a skill card.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see. Let's do this one. Yay!
Nice.
All right, we need to hang on to that fish.
Okay.
Aw, sorry, Piggy.
It's like a lot of, or it looks like there's some darkness magic in there too that'll help the, rat.
Yeah.
Zek.
It's okay. He's our friendly neighborhood plague rat.
Thank you.
Dang, we're kicking her butt.
Sure.
I love the Black Death.
Well, that's the first time I've gotten that achievement.
Yay! Yay, we picked up the Moonstone. Is it okay if I pick up the mask for my healer?
Sure. Moonfire sounds like a great spell. Oh, that's me. Oh my god, I was like...
Nope, you're a Heiner.
Are you gonna get the runestone for Zek?
That is my plan. However, I will change my choice depending on what your choice is. Wait, why'd you pick the chalice for yourself?
When I come across, first aid.
Nope, not worth it.
Not at all. Mm.
You know, I thought it would be a good idea to give myself all these healing spells, but it doesn't seem very useful for the first map.
Yeah, for the first map, it's not gonna be an issue. It's everything after that. That's when you're definitely gonna need it. Alright, here we go. Sun crystal. Oh! Moonstone. Oh my god, that's cool! That's gonna shorten this fight by a lot.
Hell yeah!
Thank you.
Dang, we're kicking this thing's butt. Hulk, smash it!
Yes! 3 rounds. Definitely getting Shield of Thorns for Piner.
Okay, is it okay if I get the book for my healer?
Please do.
Okay, we want the green one.
Sounds good.
Oh shit, we leveled up. Alright, would you like to do the honor of reading?
I already skipped, sorry. I thought we already read this. Last read.
Okay, so let's study the map. We need to go here.
Look.
So, it looks like... Okay, so we need to go... We need to make sure that we get over here. And we can either appear in the where the bear is with the fish. But to get there, we have to climb up around the corner. So we can either try for the boat path, or we can take this other path. But we'll have to skip going down to the spider lair for sure. Okay.
Thank you. look at the in the equipment shop. There's a thing called a shadow book.
Man, my healing spells are useless when we're powerful and not struggling.
Well, we just gotta get to the point where we're struggling, I guess, then.
Yay!
Oh wow, that's awesome. She has one.
No.
No, thank you.
I'm not interested in Armageddon.
Thank you.
Haha, bye, mosquito. Man, these healing spells are useless when you're like really powerful. Dang, I have like no agility. Yay! Man, I don't know what's going on with my rat, but his energy is not so great this time. I love that I have all these dispel magics, but none of them are coming up. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want anything. I'm just gonna take the gold. Nope.
Absolutely not.
These people are hard. I learned that the hard way last time.
Oh, that's right. We have to kill the back one first?
Yeah, we gotta kill the blue lizard first. Hooray! Now I can use it!
Thank you. That Yingling's gonna come in handy now.
Sorry, you cut out. What's coming in handy?
Looks like that healing's gonna come in handy.
Oh, I sure hope so. He may have avoided damage, but I added to his counter.
Can't stop those debuffs and that dot damage.
Too bad I couldn't heal that time.
That yet.
Steel Forge! Although we've almost won, so I don't know if it's worth using.
Still gonna. Thank you.
I love how now that I need dispel, I'm not getting it.
Isn't that how it works out with deck builders?
Sure seems like it. Yay!
Woohoo!
Okay, so we need to go this way so we can for sure talk to the hungry dwarf.
Okay.
Oh man, remember, we want to get rid of the one with the harp first.
That harp one's going to be a problem.
Alright, after Heiner takes his turn, I need to use the restroom.
Okay.
Die, harp!
Okay. Yes. 5 art.
I noticed that you can't cause these snake people any blood damage. Do they just not have blood or something? I love how I'm not getting anything useful.
We did the important part, which is get rid of the bard. Now everything else is done. Now everything else is bust.
Don't say that. We just started this run. We're so close to the fish man.
Me2 damage was a bit overkill.
I mean, they're dead, so it doesn't matter. Oh, it didn't kill her? Boo!
Of course she had a suicide move.
Would you do the honors of reading The Hungry Dwarf?
A large bear appears in front of you as you are going down the falls. The bear rises up on two legs, and you realize that it's not a bear, but a dwarf wearing a bear's skin. He approaches you and says,
"Hey, I'm Grookly. I came here seeking fame and glory, but I was wounded in combat and had to rest in this place. I've run out of food and have had to eat what fish I can find in these waters, but they stink and taste horrible. I've had a stomach ache for over a week and have been hungry this whole time. What I wouldn't give for something fresh that doesn't taste like swamp."
Give him food, or at least cure his stomach ache. Action, give. You give him the big fish you caught in Senenthia Lake. Grookly's eyes pop open and he starts to drool. He takes the fish from your hands to cook it over a fire and then quickly devours it and says,
"Thank you very much. It is the best food I have had in ages. Take all the golden crystals I have found around here. I love the taste of that fish. From now on, I will visit Senenthia Lake and its taverns much more often."
Yay!
Woo!
Yay! Of course, when I need something, it doesn't happen. I think when I'm frustrated the most is I purchased all these Dispel Magic cards, I upgraded them all, and I'm just not drawing them.
Oh wow. I never even realized.
Yeah, I have three of them, and they all dispel three. Oh shoot, that's what I was trying to avoid, was the stupid sonar effect. Do you still want to dogpile on the harp person?
Yeah, I might as well get rid of it.
Oh no, I'm silenced!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I can't heal! That's bullshit! That's really upsetting.
There we go.
I'm so glad we got rid of the heart person, but now I don't really know what to do about the storm ward.
I could try to apply a shield to everybody and then can attack it, or the shield can attack it.
That's probably the best strategy.
But yeah, definitely heal.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Your bed. Thank you.
Oh. Thank you.
The group crossed through their second obelisk, and as before, found a more recent trail of the princess and Lord Handshek. They remembered that the Queen of Senenthia, known for her great magical powers, also disappeared a few years ago. Could the princess have inherited those powers, and is Lord Handshek taking advantage of this? They had too many questions to turn back now. They must reach Lord Handshek at all costs. In this area, they were not surprised to see that there was also an active obelisk on the horizon. This time, the group had the feeling that if they hurried, they might be able to catch up.
Okay, so I'm gonna upgrade the town, and then I'm gonna go to the main map and then quit for the day.
Thank you.
All right, ready. Now just waiting for our precious pickle patriarch. Okay, thank you all so much for watching, and we will be back streaming this game in a couple weeks. I love you all, and enjoy the rest of your evening. Bye!